Started working here in First, communication was hard, but being that these guys, they have been working in Nairobi, they have learned a little bit of Kiswahili, so it was hard at first, but in the process, in the course of building this school, we came to understand little by little one another. Maybe in the process of building, maybe we can explain maybe like this, doing something, do an action. So we came to understand one another.
Oh, they are good people.
Chinese are. They're okay. They're not bad.
All you got.